एक नॉर्मल स्टूडेंट होता है वो 11th टू 12th में बायो मैथ्स लेता है. सो आई वॉज अ बायो मैथ्स स्टूडेंट. सो आई वॉज बेसिकली प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर द मेडिकल एग्जाम्स एंड इन दैट टाइम आई डिडंट नो दैट देयर आर एग्रीकल्चर एग्जाम्स दैट ऑल्सो हैपन. सो कोइंसिडेंटली आई केम टू नो अबाउट दैट देयर इज एन एग्जाम कंडक्टेड बाय द ICAR व्हिच इज एन एपेक्स इंस्टीट्यूशन इन द फील्ड ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर. सो देयर इज एन एग्जाम, दिस ICAR एग्जाम वॉज कंडक्टेड इन द मंथ ऑफ अप्रैल. द एग्जाम इज ईजी, it's very easy, and I didn't know that there is a lot of scope in the field of agriculture when I first gave this exam. The paper constituted of obviously three parts, that is the biology, physics and chemistry, and if you are a math student you can also opt for mathematics, and in that case you won't be going for agriculture. Instead you will be allotted the engineering fields, for example the agriculture engineering and all. So for that I think all the books that you study for the medical exam would be sufficient. In fact they are more than necessary. And the thing about ICAR exam is that you get a chance to choose the college you want to be in. For example, G.B. Pant University of Agriculture and Technology, the college I am in right now, is one of the best institutions all over India. So after being selected in the ICAR exam, you are called to Pusa, Delhi. And when we go there, according to your merit, you are asked which institution you want. And according to that, you will get the institution that you want if your rank is higher. Also, one important thing is that if you are giving an exam from ICAR, then if you are from a different state, for example, I am from Madhya Pradesh and I have given the exam for G.B. Pant University. So, it's in Uttarakhand. So, if you are from a different state and you have a CGPA, which good CGPA, that is more than 7, then you get a scholarship. Earlier, the scholarship was 1,000 rupees per month, but now it has increased to 2,000 rupees. So, that is a lot, considering that in medical, with we want to go for medical, but we don't know that there is such a high price there. So, if especially if you are going for private medical. So, it's very good, you are getting scholarships. Also, you are getting a lot of opportunities. Here, apart from the theory, the practical is also, knowledge is also given. And the main important thing about this is that you don't know that agriculture has so much scope. So, if you are a good student, so instead of going to other fields such as medical or engineering, which is already very full, you can go for agriculture, in which you will have a lot of scope, first of all. Second, you are a good student, so you will be the forerunner. Because what matters apparently is that you are in a good position after 10 or 20 years, and you will be if you opt for agriculture. So as a student, I will recommend that you should go for this, especially if you don't have any idea what you want to do with your future. So it is kind of a safe thing to do, because there are many fields that are open after this doing BSc Agriculture. For example, BSc Agriculture here is a 4-year program. In that program, you will learn, first of all, everything about agriculture. Then also you will learn of everything about economics and technology, a little of technology, everything that you want to learn. So it will be a very good experience for you. And talking about practical knowledge, then I'm a third year student and we have something called as PCP, that is practical crop production. So in that we grow the rice and the wheat crops from the starting, that is from washing the seeds to bunding to puddling to transplanting the seedlings, then harvesting it. Everything we do it by ourselves, so we have such tremendous knowledge. Then the degree that you get, that is very important. And you know, there is a need for agriculturists right now, considering the population is increasing so much and the land is decreasing day by day. So it's such a huge scope in our country. We actually, considering we are an agrarian economy, we need agriculturists right now. So I think that as a student of agriculture, you should opt for this. Any field that you want to go in, you can go in after doing agriculture. For example, after BSc Agriculture, there are students that offer banks. There are students who want to do MBA. Then there are others who want to do MSc and PhD, and they want to be agriculture officers. Any or UPSC. For example, there was one ma'am called Gunjan Sharma ma'am, who even qualified the IAS exam. So any field if you want to go in, you can go. Agriculture is a great subject, and we have, for example, there was an alumni meet that happened recently, and in that alumni meet there were people all over the world that came here. There were people from Canada, they were from USA, Thailand, everywhere, because the students of this university are wanted everywhere. And for if you want to, there are options that if you either want to go for private jobs, so there are many companies that want to take you when you are in the fourth year. You are given a chance to go for interviews by different big companies that give you a lot of money, And if you don't want to go for that, you want to do higher studies, then you can do MSc and PhD. And after doing your MSc, you can go for agriculture officer exams. Also, this agriculture subject is a part of the UPSC subjects. So you can, after doing your 4 years, you are already very good in it. So you can take opt it as a subject for the UPSC exams. And then you can go for the UPSC also, because there are many examples that I have told earlier that they have opted for agriculture and they have been selected. In fact, most of our professors have even qualified some of them. So you can also go for that. If you want to go for banks, banks is an option also. There are many students that have been hired by the banks from here. And for MBA also, there are many examples. In fact, there are not one or two. And, you know, I think around 98% to 99% of the children get selected somewhere or the other. If you had done a hard work and you were determined to do something in your life, you can do anything you want. That's what I feel. And I think you should go for the agriculture field.